expected 11 lower than that, but that sails right up almost to the roof of the net. Here's Chai Chi now, number two in the offing, yes it is! And the two players who scored against Celtic earlier in the season repeat the feat here at the Molymena Stadium. Chai Chi does the business. 2-0 up now. Gets to cut in, and he opens up beautifully with his right foot. And from winning it there, and then skinning the defender, and immediately sees side of goal and bends it beautifully. No power. That's more like a pass. Look at how it does well, yeah. Zai dives, oh, that's quality. Lovely chance here for number three, Chai Chi. Does not waste the opportunity. Celtic are running, running away with it here. Towards half-time, ball over the top. And Stars, well, now so well positioned to come away with all 3 points. Well, we can't help but go back to see what's happening in the middle, because you can't blame the defender for every ball that they concede, but looks like the flow of balls and passes is happening a little bit easy in that middle part. It's a ball given away in a very crucial area, but good reaction for Stars.
Well, the pace getting behind those back three defenders from Stars is superb, and they just look so much more switched on than their hosts.
Calmness, composure. Very key, almost just like the first goal, or his first goal, the second for Stars. Calm.
Jumpy now doing some defensive duties. Lenzaro might be getting the better of it here. He does, gets away from it. Now, ball inside for Mabena. He goes down, represents penalty. Something of a chance to get back in this game.
I think as he went for the ball, he went for the pass. I think he had it in mind that it was going to come. And very poor.
Matuma, the Botswana international.
Yes.
Dlamini. Youngster given the responsibility now of maybe getting Celtic back into this game. Let's see what he can do from the penalty spot. 67th minute of this match. Dlamini, saved by Sangare, who certainly moved well off his line before that kick was taken.
Save from the goalkeeper. Anticipation, more than anything. He chose right. You can see, long before the ball was taken, his angle of the body was to that side.
Lamini. Puts on it, drags it back. Surely a chance here, and one back now. Ikotso will claim it. Celtic with an equaliser in the 70th minute. Or an equaliser, one back, I should say.
Well, could he still be in for a comeback?
20 minutes to go, who knows?
Lots of time Maricosa has in being able to bring the ball under control.
Putsani, who set that up with a very nice square ball. Stars will be delighted with the victory. They've ended a rather poor run of form with this three-point haul, and they're up to 19 points on the log table. But my word, they've made